weird weather in April, and speaking of weird, take a look at this pair of thieves in Pennsylvania. They're caught on surveillance video swiping a statue of a lion from the front porch of this house last Wednesday. 2 days later, it shows the thieves returning it, and they also left flowers and a card.